detected.
Isaac, where are you? Help me.
Isaac, I looked up Cross's notes on the... Oh, God. Oh, my God.
Kendra?
It is him. Two doors behind you. Here. Wait. He's gone. He waved at me, and... Sorry, Isaac. Keep going. Just a glitch on the camera. It looked like my little brother. Stupid Ray. This is... That's not possible.
Security card required. Security card required. Security card required.
Yeah.
Security request retrieved.
Hello, security. This is Dr. Carrasson, hydroponics. Something just hit the hull near food storage. We think it's a rogue asteroid. I have people injured from decompression. We need medics and crowd control right away. Oh my god. What the hell is this? Everyone out of food storage! It's alive! How can it be alive?
Level 3 security clearance required. Confirmed. Security card required. Toxic hazard detected. Cleared.
They said, not this. Not seeing my dead brother on the fucking camera. All this death. Imagine what the marker could do in the wrong hands.
This is about CEC again.
Just thinking, if some corporate asshole tries to take the marker, you and me could do something about it.
You're leaning pretty hard on that if.
Oh, come on. Where's Hammond? What's he doing?
I don't know. If I don't focus, we'll run out of air before it matters.
Entering zero gravity.
Ah!
warning. Thermodynamic purifiers malfunctioning. Stand clear of filtration tubes. Purifiers malfunctioning. Stand clear of filtration tubes. Dynamic purifiers malfunctioning. Stand clear of filtration tubes. Purifiers malfunctioning. Stand clear of filtration tubes. Purifiers malfunctioning. Stand clear of filtration tubes.
Quickly get back there and space the bastard while we have the chance.
filtration tubes. Gravity. Thank you.
Horizon's too strong. It's clinging to the interior of food storage. We need more enzyme.
There's no time. I'm going in. Maybe I can cut it loose.
The Leviathan has a 10 kiloton mass. Do you really need me to tell you this is a bad idea?
Well, I'm all out of good ideas, so guess what's left?
Entering zero gravity.
He was on the mining deck with some other survivors. He said they were building an SOS beacon.
Did they finish it?
He said it was nearly done, but I haven't heard from him in a while. I can't leave yet. I need to make sure the air is safe to breathe, but if you can find that SOS beacon, call for rescue.
I will. Mining deck. Okay, got it. And if I meet Jacob?
Tell him. I'll find him. He's all I want to see.
An SOS beacon. Someone jettisoned all the others. Isaac, there's a shortcut to the mining deck. Near Cross's workstation. I'll get it open. Goddamn. We might actually get out of this nightmare.
The mining deck systems are running haywire. Great. Let me work on the elevators. Any idea where Temple's SOS beacon might be?
I'll check the mining control room. The launch tubes there could send out a beacon easy.
Anyone there?
Hammond? Where are you?
In the vents, hoping they don't hear me.
Yeah, those things are everywhere.
No, the unitologist. They're all here on the crew deck. They've lost it. One of them stabbed her friend in the head. He just stood there. He fucking smiled. They're going somewhere.
Hammond! Shit. Lost the signal again. We gotta find that beacon, Isaac. Fast.
Are locked down, even though all systems are running. I'm gonna figure this out.